Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Princess Daweti and welcome to my new vlog. I know that's right, period. Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Princess Daweti and welcome to my new video. I know that's right, period. Okay, sorry. I'm gonna start. Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Princess Daweti and welcome to my new video. I know I haven't said this in like a hot minute, but you know what, honey? What's important is that I'm here and now, okay? Welcome to my new vlog. This weekend we are celebrating someone's birthday, and it's my friend's mom's birthday, and also a sleepover with the girls, with the gang, with the girls, okay? I'm spending the weekend with the kids, obviously celebrating the mom, which I'm the mom gang as well, you know? So yeah, that's what's happening. Then we're meeting up tomorrow to surprise Sia's mom. Sorry, Kwesive. She'll forever be Sia's mom. And as you guys know, Sia and I used to be friends before Sia passed on. So yeah, I was celebrating his mom. It's gonna be a difficult one because obviously Sia also passed on the 29th of July last year. So basically this month is his anniversary, you know, and yeah, it's difficult, but okay. Asikola po, we just want to make the house warm because Keshe Mama Gasia loves having us around. And yeah, so basically that's what's happening. Tomorrow, crossing fingers that we get the gift that we ordered, and then we're gonna go and get in the cake and a plant. I really do want to get Ilenduka e balloons because what's a birthday without balloons? I'm also gonna try to go and find La Sech Iti happy birthday. And then yeah, I think on the itinerary is us having obviously the surprise, and then it's gonna be games night and all of that, you know. So it's gonna be a fun filled weekend. I love Magasia so much, okay guys, because she is such a lively person, a bit dramatic, and I love her so much. Like we are yes, come on tonight, but love her so much, so much. And she's also one of the people that really support like what I do. So yeah, without me rambling too much guys, like welcome to my vlog.
Zibi balloons. So today we are. This is what we're doing. Hi Chosies. So this is my mom's birthday weekend. It's my mom's birthday weekend, chow. So we are planning a surprise. She does not know that Tenji and Ovayo are coming. So yeah, and it's gonna be a surprise. And we're gonna have meet and a bride, and it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have games night, we're gonna play games and all of that stuff. Like y'all gonna be detectives. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Yes, chow.
No, I'm a child.
I
wanna go to Galway. Close to your love again. I give my heart again.
Tenji
and I have lashes, man. I wanna go to Galway. Close to your love again. I give my heart again, Jesus. I know you know me well. I'm feeling invisible until you tell me all right here.
That is secret. I
guys, we're at spa. The day was so long, I couldn't vlog anything because I was working. And then I came back and these girlies, they don't want balloons, so we had to buy eight balloons.
God, I'm asking you for clarity, even though you told me already.
that.
As you are saying, which is your little sister, it gives comfort in the work banner. Also, is not alone, no work against a canto, Niku, Mokanye, Yabana's as in Dogwati. She'll have people, and in as Utica Nick, as it could Kuzak Wenzeka in Dogne, but isn't as good as it does our Pelelapi. But we are as good, there's people that are reliable, Abanotando, that you love each other. And no tension, isuka kuni, leni se kapa and all that nana and that friendship, ani tanga now lad koto kana nashuka na you still ni se kuni. So those things are very important. Na kwe friendship na ni kani cool. Uyabona and so njambulela ndani bulela nan, and I'm grateful as usiya kako because ngoku nhleli pa kuba kholanti usiya is always. When all the photos in his folder, Usia is next to me. All the photos. Then you check it and this is in a birthday happened. He was next to me. Since I'm good. All when I look back, so I was just touched when I say, hey, and Funanga, and I don't want to say anything. Mm-hmm. And but I know he is with us in spirit. Angangabiko, but he's with us and uthixo uza sneaker a way forward. Sitting across Ted doesn't alive in any mean one, but to come who said clunk and eyes over like Lonto
in pale
overnight. And but we trust God in the Kundos on guesses and the essence of the kind of banner. Quindobana sister was up, Pagaman or had to tickle.
is umkhulu, uyabona, because sometimes you just go, yo, hi, how did I get here? And then it was not on your own. It was with Thixo that was guiding you and all that. And Nani, you lost a friend. And Thixo is also with you. We are here to what you guys are going through and all that. And so since I'm going to Bananda Bulela and Baba Singabamba Nan Goldrobo and Nyani Dianitanda, when I look at you usive in a high school in Zabano Mona at hi, man, this is my mom, because always, why mama, nicknames and don't know, these are my kids, mm-hmm. Yeah, but, and I was sitting today, I was, when they were hugging me and say, mama, happy birthday and all that, hasn't that, I came to Ellen to talk, but sometimes you took your senses to handle a yak, because I don't know this time, kuthi if it was not for those kids. Uyakubeka uThixo kwindawo ukwenza into okokubana noba bekusenzeka ntoni na uzoba distracted, because they distract me into okokubana ndingakwazi ukucinga kakhulu ndidwele kwilanuka zam, because when I'm there I forget about everything. Ilanuka yam it's kwaba bantwana, uyabona. So when I was sitting emsebenzini namhlanje ndithatha nomnye ndimse home affairs, ndithi eyi kodwa ndiyandihlupha manini namama, hayi siza kukhathaza bani, yabona. Zaze ndithi uThixo undithathile wandibeka apha for a purpose, into yokubana ebeyazi yena ukuthi kuya kwenzeka ntoni, ukwenzela into yokubana whatever happens, into yokokubana ze ndiyazi ukuthi mhlawumbi those kids are ma-angels, are the angels uThixo azithumile into yokokubana at this point in time ibe ngaba bandidistractayo, because I don't know if bekungekho those such distractions, those are positive distractions, mm-hmm. If bezingekho ngekusenzeka ntoni kum, and I'm grateful ndiyandibulela ke bantwana bam, ndimbulela nayo uThixo into yokokubana iyandistressa xa ndisithi ndina-53 ndithi thanks guys kukubulela, and ndambulela uRadi, ubulela ama-baby girl. And I know ukuthi akukho lula, but uThixo has got us, and the support onika sona, I know ukuthi nawe you're not doing well, and mhlambe unoba uthi wandijonga uqonda uba eyi sana, if I'm falling apart, wawuthi my mom, yabona. And I'm ndiyabulela maRadi, and uThixo uzasipha mntanam amandla, uzawusipha, uzayicima yonke this. I don't know how, but he's up and said. But it's now, let's just hang in there, all of us, sibambane, and goes over right to Belen. Thank you, babe.
And I cannot trust you, and I'm forced to let you go.
And I can't, and kwazunga mbule lumchan. I don't know. Because sometimes really, I don't feel like talking. I just want, but just a phone call sometimes. You come, but hey, then ngafuni kwa. But yabon, thank you, man. Ihlobo sam, ndiyabulela, ndiyabulela.
That's the spreading thing on us too.
Yo, chom.
I can see you looking
tall. Oh,
this is you. go under. I could watch it rain for so long and ain't hit no thunder. Now we let all our Hollywood dreams and then a blunder. I may never see you again. I hate when the summer ends, but it always would. And you'd always be disappointed, cause you're insecure. Chasing things you thought you wanted, like you thought you could. Just get further with frying, and if Hollywood is home, now it's just a house that is haunted. Why I spend all my time thinking of all your lies and colors. You're switching up on everyone who loves you, but that doesn't stop my soul.